Excuse me? I'm looking for Captain Gregson.
Oh, my good Lord. Why have you brought her here?
Considering the dire circumstances, the government's agreed to a favor. I've decided to help you after all. For the duration of this investigation, the NYPD has the full use of my knowledge and faculties. I'm certain we'll work well together. I'm told you rely heavily on consultants.
Given your history, I can understand why you would want to take her up on her offer.
But Miss Moriarty was first taken to custody.
RFID chips were implanted in both her hands. She can't move 5 feet without us knowing.
She's gone. Just thought you should get used to hearing that. Chips aren't going to stop her.
As you can see, she has been equipped with special security bracelets, like handcuffs that are not connected.
Handcuffs that don't connect. Shoot me now.
The incapacitance. Stun guns pointing right at her, each with a payload of 50,000 volts that can be triggered by any member of the detail with the touch of a button.
Then you've taken her out before, haven't you?
Captain, inviting this woman into our investigation would be, in a word, idiotic. The kidnappers are being led by her former lieutenant. He is, in all likelihood, operating under her orders.
During her incarceration, Miss Moriarty has had zero access to technology that will allow her to communicate with the outside world. She's been allowed to write letters, but only to you. So unless you are passing the instructions to her old assets...
She could have helped us from herself, couldn't she?
Given us the names, information we needed, why bring her here?
As per her request, obviously part of the deal she has struck with your superiors. The building that you're keeping her in, it might not be a prison, but it did seem adequately secure. She'd have a much easier time trying to escape whilst out and about, no?
The bottom line is that she has cashed in some big chips to be an active participant. Her preference is to work with you. If you don't take her, FBI will.
His name is Devon Gasper. He's former British military intelligence. And yet, were you to ask for his records, they would deny that he ever existed. Devon has several aliases that I'm aware of. I've already shared them with Mr. Matu. I've also prepared some sketches of the men I believe he may be working with.
Well, obviously, we can't distribute these to the media. If they're legit, that would spook the kidnappers, but we can put them out in-house. We'll issue a finest message, and every cop in the city will get an email.
I'll make sure the Bureau does the same.
Excellent, then I do believe we're finished here. Lovely to see you. As always, but we have a terrified little girl to find. Our best to the gang at the warehouse.
Actually, I was rather hoping to take a look at the crime scene.
We did promise her access to the full residence. That is our next stop.
Actually, we have more important things to do. For example, checking that even one iota of the information she's given us is true.
You know what? I will go with him to the house. You take care of that. If anything comes up, I will call you.